Greetings, golfers. Here's a little taste of Colin's new Costa Navarino setup. Fifth hole, par three here. Check the winds. Drop a club. Make an appropriate adjustment. Pray.
Looking good.
Remember, get smart. Missed it by that much.
Outstanding.
Could have been.
Approach shot. Well done.
A little tap in. Sixth par four. Thought might get it there with the wind and the elevation change. Thought there was a chance. Well, there was two chances. It was slim. There was none. Might even have been an oriental flavored one. But we gave it a ride. Can't hit all the fairways.
Nice.
They don't always roll back in the bunker either. So you got to think about this one a little bit. Measure twice, cut once. Is that how the saying goes? For all you age-off players, two or three of you out there, when you're in there real close like that, the circle button gives you that opposite view, and you can swing around the green, look at the lumps and valleys. Might have just got there if I took a little more to the
nice.
Right. Never know.
5-footer here, nothing too bad.
Dainty little putt here, though, for sure. I played this course for the first time, even par, and I was including a triple bogey on the ninth hole. So there was a couple bogeys, few birdies. Not sure what Colin had in mind here. We used to play this course on this Costa Navarino. We used to play this on the Tiger Woods game. I don't recall it being as lumpy as he's made it, but knowing Colin, he's done some research and probably made it more authentic than EA ever did. Plink. Good job. Thanks, Colin.